on the ice, representing the United States of America, Maya Shibutani, Alex Shibutani.
Just two teams left in the short dance event here at the Grand Prix Final, and a chance now for the U.S. champions to take a big step towards earning their first medal at this event. Here are Maya and Alex Shibutani, two-time world dance medalists, winning the silver medal at the most recent world championships.
Get their kicks, stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
Make some noise.
Yeah.
That's right.
I can't hide up.
That's what you promised me.
I thought I'd quit the baby.
If you stay strong,
Sinatra,
Jay-Z,
that's life.
Woo!
And if I didn't think it was worth a single time,
we colliding with life as we speak.
I jump right on a bird, and then I fly. A pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up, down, over and out.
Yeah.
Well, they always bring their own style to the ice, but this time it came with a little bit of swagger, too. I liked that from Maya and Alex Shibutani. Ben, it was clean, which is not only what's needed so far in this group with all the mistakes we've seen, but it's what they needed to improve their technical score. You see it there in the top left-hand side of the screen compared to the leaders, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. It's pretty darn close.
Absolutely. That was a great performance from them and certainly cleaner. Maya and Alex are such perfectionists and they will lose sleep over every little error that they think they might make. So that was a good performance from them. Certainly their partial step sequence looked a lot cleaner. I love the lift at the end, 1 foot for the exit. That will definitely get them the points they're looking for. And, you know, I just felt like maybe they were holding back a little bit with their performance, and that's something we've talked about with them in the past, where they don't want to make a mistake, so they tend to hold back a little bit. I saw a little bit of, they weren't moving as quickly across the ice into their twizzles, which were were fantastic. The unison was spectacular as always, but just a little slower across the ice than normal.
Yeah, they seemed very concentrated on making sure that they checked all of the boxes. And as we said with Virtue and Moyer, that is undoubtedly the most important thing in setting the groundwork for the base of your score in the short dance. But in the future, to really see them be able to capitalize on what the potential for this program may be, I agree with you. I think they do need to be able to just breathe a little bit more. For me, in particular, in the blues section, just allow a little bit of flexibility in their bodies. Let that slinkiness come in a bit, just to give the program some variety.
Well, let's be honest, we're being really nitpicky right now. We expect such perfection out of these guys, and they really delivered an amazing performance.
And the judges agree with that. 77.97. Absolutely a season's best for these two. That blows their previous score well out of the water, and it puts them ahead of the world champions, Gabriele Papadaki and Guillaume Cizeron. A very tempered reaction there, but you know they have to feel really good right now.